There's no such thing as a perfect game.